What's the occasion?
Can't a lady just be in the mood for a familiar song?
Not this lady, and not this song.
Tonight, a harebrained scheme these two bozos cooked up to turn a dank crack in the earth into a thriving, healthy community became a reality.
Tonight, eh? You hear that, Bozo 2? We made it. We're done.
No, you're sadly mistaken. I'm Bozo 1.
A night of revelations.
I'm knocked up. Girl.
How do you know?
Wasn't really part of my plan, but guess that's everything when you're living week to week.
What did Connell say?
I haven't told him. Working up the nerve. I don't know anything about kids. I get sweaty being alone with one.
Hey, you're gonna be a great mother.
Shut up. I'm not ready for that. I started trying to come up with a name, and it hits me that this one word is a decision she's gonna live with her whole life. I can't protect her from all the shit down here and work out how to be a parent at the same time. Then I realized I don't have to.
Oh, what was that?
Because the second I told you, I put you on the hook. You two are gonna figure this Son thing out. I don't care if you have to carve it out of the bedrock covered in blisters. You're not allowed to fail anymore. For her. For me.
What's the point if we can't raise an ankle bud or two?
To Son, then. Blisters and bedrock.
Blisters and bedrock. I've always liked the name Violet.